Put your hand on the title lock and see it.